So, welcome to my channel and welcome to MCPE. Today, I'm going to show you 10 awesome barrier creation and ideas in Minecraft Pocket Edition. And before we start, please give a like and subscribe and click the notification bell to see my latest tutorial or video. So now, let's go. First is you can make an awesome armor stand statue using a barrier. Just you need a sign and a barrier to make this awesome statue. So just you need the armor and steep head and trident and or swords, whatever you want. So next is aquarium. So you can make a simple but pretty aquarium using a barrier. It's so realistic aquarium. So you can make this into your house or station, whatever you want. So next is you can make a realistic ladder using a barrier. As you can see the barrier into the back of the ladder. It's so pretty cool. So next is you can make a laptop using a barrier. As you can see, if you can see in my YouTube station, you can see a laptop. Laptop is made by barrier and item frame and this pressure plate. So next is you can make a realistic TV using a barrier. As you can see the barrier of this. Just you need a painting and any stairs, whatever you want. So next is you can make a pretty simple sink using a barrier. It's so pretty cool. You can make a bathroom and a sink using this barrier. Next is you can make a museum, item museum using a barrier. Just you need a barrier and item frame and your treasure like Ender Dragon Egg or Nether Star or Heart of the Sea. Next is you can make a bridge, a pretty simple bridge using a barrier. Just you need a rail and a barrier just like this. It's so realistic barrier creation. So next is a tree vines. You can make a 3D vines of the tree using a barrier just like this. It's so pretty cool. And for the last, you can make a mob frame using a barrier. Just you need the barrier and a mob and item frame and mob. So this is my 10 awesome barrier creation. I hope you enjoy this video and use this barrier creation into your world. So